What are you drinking?
Mexican lager.
What are you doing?
That's the violin.
Town over there, upstairs, downstairs.
Yeah.
In France shirts.
What is this? This is what I'm drinking. Buckle Bunny.
Thank you.
I'm covering the camera. Oh my god, my hair, look at that. Jesus Christ, look like Albert Einstein. You let me walk around like that?
Albert Einstein. All right, what's
so
a vlog?
What's a vlog? All right, so we got our last beer here. They're closing up at the hotel here, hotel bar.
This is where we're staying.
This is where we're staying, Heights House Hotel. We're predicting that Midnight is gonna be the special guest this weekend.
Yep.
There's a band that's unannounced. It's gonna be Midnight. All the members there, and they're from Cleveland, Ohio, so it's not unsurprising. We did get a tip off though from another guy. It wasn't like our own.
Yeah, but then we saw the whole
learning.
Band.
But then we saw the whole band, and we're like, yeah, that's for sure. We're talking about the show. Who's your favorite band of the night, T-Man?
Helstar.
I think Helstar and Toxik were the top two. Exciter was fun, but not my favorite. Here's the Waste Connection truck. We missed the end of, we missed the beginning of Midas. So they might have played the Riot cover. I don't know if they did. We're going to see Riot tomorrow. Or I don't know what day it is. Sometime this weekend. Other thoughts about the show? good venue, right? I mean, like with the outdoors and stuff.
They have an outdoor venue that's not.
Yeah, we didn't really get to see part of that. It's just like we grew out there, but let's see, yeah.
There.
I wish this bar was open later.
I mean, I would say that it's bigger. It's bigger than, I don't know, it's probably more like the Odeon, that one.
Yeah.
Where we saw, the main stage is like more like the Odeon.
Right.
Now, I don't know what the other stage is, that we have to go up like 3 flights of stairs.
Yeah, we haven't seen the, so we, the there's the smaller, a upstairs.
The smaller venue with the other bands, it's going to be smaller. I have no idea what that's like.